Jackie, Pyro, good evening. How's it going? Let's see if I can get this bracelet with an ability I actually want on it. Nipu Rhino, hello. Yeah, feet. I'm apparently fishing for feet. I can't go around barefoot unless I have something. I have to have an anklet on. Cause just bare feet is too naked for Inkopolis. Do I have Twitter? No, I do not. I pretty much just I lurk on Twitter, but I haven't made an account yet. I need to. Hey mate, good evening. Let's get a new toothbrush because your mom decided to throw her nap. Oh, that's gross. What? So where exactly was your toothbrush that she threw? I would think that you would keep your toothbrush just in one of those little holders, unless she threw her socks onto the holder, in which case why would she throw anything from her foot in that direction? Doesn't seem like a place that, like a general direction you would throw socks. Grizz. On the counter in the back? Yeah, see, that's where I would think you would keep a toothbrush, but then why would you throw socks there? That's not a place that they go. Drink tick. Okay, cool. I don't remember getting back to 400 rank. I thought it was still kind of low. Well, whatever, I'll take it. This lineup looks okay, except for the splatling. I'm just not a big fan of that. Someone was wearing the moist killing shirt, bracelet, fake contacts. Supposed to wear weed into battle? Nice. She does half, 90% of the things she does? I don't know, she sounds a little bit, it might be out of place for me to say, but she sounds a little weird. Not gonna lie. Bomb defense, DX first. Oh, like for your first, I don't know if I'm getting anyone else. That we're getting, you meant, like, bomb defense was the first thing you got on the bracelet? See your Discord. I will need to check that later, Jack. My day is quite fine, Jackie. Good. Oh, Rhino, you have to wait? What happened? Did you get disconnected, or...? Call it the ankle bracelet? See, that's the thing, it's called a bracelet, but you very distinctly wear it on your ankle. It's an anklet. Oh, Pyro, yeah, you saw the Undertale episode. I don't know what that thing was. Like, I didn't know that was a meme, apparently. I didn't know that's what qualifies as a meme on the internet now. Is like, a completely played straight fitness program thing. I just completely removed that comment when it came up on stream, and people were like, Howie, that's a meme. What? I was, and still very much am, rather confused. Hello? Oh crap, who's down? Alright. Did neither of the bombs make it in, or what? feel like I need to ask, where's everyone else? Am I the only one handling this side, or what's happening? Oh jeez, two of them are down. Okay. One more. Goodness. Gotta go. Alright, see you later, Pyro. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, you got, one quick respawn. I'm trying to get one with, ink resistance. Like, I don't really use ink resistance, but that's the ability that I seem to have the least on shoes. Oh crap. He saw through my genius plan. Get up. This dang guy. What do I main? Do you mean like gear and ability wise, or like weapon wise? Because weapon, I've been using. I know I've used X-Blosher on stream quite a bit. Get him closer to the basket. Oh crap, all right. Nice. Yes, please. Good lord. More of that. I will have what she's having. Come on. Die. Come on. Ooh. I'm out. Let's see. You haven't left yet. What's your response to... Oh, to my comment, Pyro? Just about the what? The fitness thing? Weapon? Yeah, weapon I've been maining X-Blosher for quite some time. Like, ever since it came out. At first, I just kind of picked it up as a joke. I was like, oh, this is probably a stupid weapon, and I started knocking down a whole bunch of kills. I was like, oh, okay, I guess this is actually pretty good, and I just kept using it more and more. So yeah, no, I love the X-Blosher. Not a big fan that they nerfed the ink usage so hard, but it is kind of understandable with how stupidly broken it was for Splat Zones. Sure, for I know us. Oh, there he is. started to use the X-Blosher. Can't use the X-Blosher. Yeah, it's definitely definitely takes a little getting used to. You have to lead your target a lot. You kind of have to predict the opponent's movements to a certain degree. Do I still use the ink brush? I never really mained the ink brush. It was more something that I found enjoyable. And it's like one of the few weapons that I can consistently knock down 4 digits of ink in Turf War. So it's not my main, but it is something I go back to pretty often. I don't know, I should practice more often with it. So I can knock down plenty of ink, it's just I'm not great at direct combat situations with it. Save the bomb. I didn't realize there was a fish. Crap! Give me the egg. Crap, crap, crap. Stop! 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 Ah. Alright, this guy's making it personal. Pyro, which comment? I don't remember which. You made a few comments. I don't remember the exact one after you said you'd leave. I've said a few times, old man memory's kicking in. This guy needs to go. Look at here, I will take you down one pot at a time if I got it. This guy. This dang old dude. Crap. back later.
Yeah, Pyro, I don't remember what you said, but it's...
I don't know. Oh, it is wave 3. I'm paying attention. Come here, big boy. Crap.
Oh, dang it!
Get up! Get up!
Done it!
Kick some salmon bu- oh goodness.
Such language! Buns.
My word. I do not condone such language in my my Christian server here. What was the... Right, forgot. Drink tickets. That's what I had. Than the splatling. I don't mind this weapon lineup too much. This isn't bad. It's all right. Oh, long way. Goodness.
Shoot.
Refill.
Dude, you just went down.
I'll cover so quickly.
Yeah, that's not gonna make it.
Did we even get any of the fly fish, or did we just ignore them the entire time? I know I made very half-hearted attempts to get them, but... Oh, over here. Maybe I shouldn't try that again. Shoot! Crap, 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 crap! Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die! I say jump in the water if you gotta. Oh boy. Good lord. Oh man. Saw three of us dropped in a couple seconds. Don't make me nervous like that. Not this close to the end of the wave. Please and thank you. Come on. Hurry up and die. I'm getting there. Ooh. Crap. Ah. Pinch me and I was out of ink. Seconds to stay alive. Ooh. Jeez. Holy crap. See, a little nervous when we're ending a lot of these waves with one person alive. Report me from the Christian server. I'm sorry. Can you ever forgive me? Using such language as buns and darn. That was that close to stage rotation time. Tell me you were the last one alive. Was that you? So I know you were the last one alive on the second wave. I didn't see the third one. Salmon buns? Oh dear. Rick, oh goodness. Such language. I thought you always died first. I think I was usually either first or second. Cause I would think, you know, I would get killed and I'd look up at the little who's down and I'd see two people left. I'm thinking, alright, it's fine. If two people are alive, one of them can get me, and then I'd see the third person go and I'm thinking, okay. Alright, good shot. Well, fine, since he asked nicely. Can't quite tell if my shots are hitting. Crap. See, I know there were two other people down. Where were they? Feel about this roller. It's a little bit, eh. Where are they at? Is my team already getting them all, or...? For someone else, and I was right in the middle of it. Good lord. Man, that went from 60 to 0 in a hurry. Oh, welcome back, Pyro. Hazelnut M&Ms? Are those a thing? Those exist? I've not heard of, let's try the jalapeno M&Ms. I kinda wanna try those. I actually wanna try the jalapeno M&Ms. I don't know, you never know, the peppers might not be as dominant in the candy as you think. Because I remember the, like, I don't know if the fast food place Sonic is regional or if it's all around the country, but I know I saw a, like at one point I had seen like a chocolate jalapeno milkshake on their menu, and I thought, you know what, I'll give that a try, and it's... It doesn't taste bad, but it's like the jalapenos don't really add anything to the flavor, so you essentially just have a vanilla or a chocolate shake with chunks in it. Like, it didn't taste bad, it just tastes like a chocolate milkshake with unknown stuff in it. Thank you. Reach up. Yeah, there we go. Go away. We should be fine. Get out of here. Ran over here for the last 10 seconds and there were no fish bringing in coolers. 1999 would be 20 years ago. 21 years ago, excuse me. Ew. Jesus. Man. Pyro, you and Brian are making me feel crazy old. You need to stop that. Yeah, I'm trying it that way, but, Oh, crap. Glad you got him. Go. Shoot! Oh, boy. Oh, okay. See how the heck I'm alive, but alright, I'll take it. Stick your big pimply heads out one more time. There we go! Shoot! Stop. Go. Oh, I thought I grabbed an egg, dang it. Jeez. And they stuffed all the steelheads in one spot. Put it down. Oh crap. Put it down. Way out the way. Crap! Who's down? Oh, shoot. On me, apparently. seconds left. Go away, go away, go away. Ooh, boy. Jeez. Playing Breath of the Wild. I still need to go back and finish Breath of the Wild. I never did finish it on Master Mode. Rise of the Spicy. Yeah, see, I think the thing about the, well, think about that, jalapeno milkshake thing is that the milk apparently cuts the spiciness. So it's, because I know, like, if you drink water or any water-based, for lack of a better term, liquids, then it just spreads the oil around. But dairy or milk apparently cuts it, so it isn't that spicy, it's just more chunky. Fell asleep in school. Well, shame on you, Rhino. Wanna try a bacon sundae? See, I haven't heard of a bacon sundae, but I've heard of, like, chocolate-covered bacon. And I heard it tastes better than it sounds. Because it sounds pretty awful, but when someone explained the whole, you know, the saltiness from the bacon, like, accents the sweetness, it makes sense. So I do kind of want to try it now. But, Fresca, I don't know what Fresca is. The name is familiar, but I don't know what kind of product I would associate it with. Go away, go away, go away, go away! Get away, get out of the way, get out of the way. Oh, dang it. There we go. Where's the... Oh, there it is. Not need rain over here, please, and thank you. One. Diet soda made with grapefruit. No, I usually don't even bother with diet sodas. A lot of them. I need that extra sugar, man. Lack of sugar is a lack of flavor. Fish. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Come from. There he is. Ah. Yep. And stop all that nonsense. Yeah. Oh, it's normal now? Okay. Oh, hello. Hey there, little fella. Shoot! 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 Okay. Jeez. Wake away, go away. Oh, dang, is everyone else dead? Get up, get up. Trying to. Crap, where's... Let's see, I see everyone's dead, but where's the... Oh, crap, come on, get up. I want to run one more egg, just... Okay, we got it, it's fine. Oh, dear. Oh, lordy. Get back here, you... God, dog. Try once at the very... What, Fresca? I mean, If I find it, I'll give it a try. I don't remember the last time I've seen it, though. It's not like a regional drink, is it? Sapientia, Roblox, good evening. How's it going? That was close. Yeah, holy crap, it was close. I saw myself as the only person alive, and I'm thinking, okay, can we not do this thing where I'm last man standing, please and thank you? I don't like that much. Oh, dang it. Alright. You couldn't tell me you were backing out? Oh dear. Alright. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Me and someone beat a thing with just me and them. It's still doable. Oh crap. Is it? Finding everything except Boston. What's going on? Where did... There they are. Okay. Ooh. Come on. Just run those. Oh, don't leave the egg. Don't take them. Don't take them. Okay. All right, that guy needs to go. Oh, and so is his buddy. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm trying to find you. Come on. Ooh, okay. Oh, lordy. Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Do it. Yeah, I know. I know I have done it with one other person, but that is not something that I would like to reenact again. Aren't there? Bring a big pimply head up.
There we go. Oh, dang it.
Go.
Ah, shoot.
One more. There we go. Give me one. Oh, okay, alright. Just kidding! Shoot! Oh boy, okay, alright, it's fine. Ah, it's not fine. Oh, who's left? Get us up! Time to go. Stinger's not helping. Oh my goodness. Ref, late hit. Oh boy. Super Classic Sonic Productions, good evening. Holy heck, that is one heck of a name. That's not making it in. Oh, dang it. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, crap. Everyone's down. Ugh. No, I don't care where they go. Shoot! Oh, there's so much rain here. Oh, dang it. Jeez. Oh, boy. My name is Fox Red. You guys are playing. What? What are you talking about? But yeah, someone dropped out, so we apparently have a spot open if you're wanting in. I actually thought we were gonna make that one too. Hey, there's someone. Thank you. Oh shoot. Away, away, away.
Oh, come on!
Hello. I think I don't see you over there. Gonna hit anyone. Oof. Oh my god, die. Put it down.
Where's the...
There he is.
Oh, dang it.
Crap! Move, 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 move. Oh god, please move. Crap, crap, crap. Shoot! Okay, dude, get a hobby! Oh my goodness, I'm just following the rain. Oh boy. Oh Lord. Don't trap me in the corner. Hello. Some cannons? Oh no, it's... Oh, it's just regular tide? Interpreted the little diagram at the beginning. This one. Move, move, move. Huh? Hello. Hey. Yeah, I thought you subscribed before. In any case, thanks for the sub. Appreciate that. You put those down. Shoot! What are you doing over there? Besides jumping back in the water. Oh, 7 eggs? We'd have more than that by now. Oh, dang it. Yeah, I do not think we're gonna pass this one. Ah, get it. Yeah, I was about to say, we needed those eggs, like, yesterday. Just wasn't happening. Hey mate, your phone crashed? Huh. Alright, Jackie, you out? Well, thanks for stopping by. That is going to leave a spot if someone wants in. Etika? No, I have, oh, hello. Super Classic Sonic Productions, thank you for the sub. Appreciate that. But no, I don't actually have any association with Etika. I barely know who he is. The only thing I know is he is apparently a fairly famous YouTuber, video game related, primarily Nintendo, and he recently had a flip out? That's about all I know about him. But yeah, anytime Like, I know I've... I keep track of some people, and then I hear from them sometimes what happens with Etika. Etika, however you pronounce it, I'm not 100% sure I'm winging it. Pop your head up. Oh, shoot. Wait, who's down? I saw a fish. I saw a little fish bob. There it is. It was there somewhere. Crap. Oof. Went down. Up and at him. Crap, 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 crap. Go, 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 go. Crap. Alright, look you. Gently nudge that giant fish in the butt. Oh shoot, is it nighttime? Oh, it's nighttime. Fly out the door. Oh crap. Shoot, get up there. Oh. Ooh. Japanese guy, what are you doing? No, they're after me. Stop. Come kill the fish, they're up! Okay. Oh, dang it. Japan, what are you doing? You're up. Oh, dang it. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Because I know if you throw it... There we go. Because I know if you throw a grenade, it'll wait. It'll... The timer will wait until the grenade goes off. Ooh. Jeez. Oh, lordy. Okay. Oh. You guys need to stop scaring me like that. Whoa, 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 okay, alright, skin, skin, skin. Crap, 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 crap. Whoa, alright. It's fine, I'll let you go first. Oh, stop leaving me the last man alive. Go, 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 go. Oh, dang it.
Oh dear. Alright. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Ooh. Oh boy, it is not looking fine.
Oh dang.
Goodness. Yeah, super. What's with all the smileys and emojis? You've been going nuts on those since you got in here. You're dying a lot? Yeah, we are dying quite a bit. It's getting a little bit hectic. Yeah, those last couple waves. Man, that was some nonsense on that, on the glowfly wave. Shoot. Who's already dead? Oh crap.
Charge up, charge up!
Don't bring him this way! Don't bring him this way!
Oh, dang it!
Come on! One more. Oh, never mind, we got it. Shoot! Okay. Good lord. That's a little more hectic than it needs to be. Fish. Oh.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, someone disconnected.
Open up, little fella. Oh my god, please move. Jeez. Ooh, where are you? Yeah, where you at? Get up.
Jeez, oh.
Eric Gamer Blue, good evening, how's it going? What do we got? 12? We can do 12, that's fine. The big fish? I saw big fish.
Trying to
get up. You ain't dead yet.
Oh dear. Oh boy.
Okay. Alright. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Help us! Thank you!
Oh dang. It'll battle.
Castillo, you die? Dude, all of us died at least a couple handfuls of times. Ah, man, Japan disconnected on us. Dang. Let's see if we can maybe get one more person in. Can you join? Rhino, you know better than to ask. Of course you can. Get in here, you rascal. Oh. Alright, guess we find someone else then. Alright, go ahead and start for now. Who's the random? Coco? Alright, Coco, I hope you can pull your weight around here. Except the fish. Crap. Am I the only one attacking the mothership?
Oh, dang.
minimal before the ship gets here. Put it down, put it down, put it down, put it down. One more, one more. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, dang it. Oh dang. Oh dang. That needs to go with this guy. It's nonsense. Oh dang. Move, 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 move. Oh my god.
Yeah, go!
Okay. Get going, tons of fun.
Yeah.
Guess who you're back, then you gotta leave? Alright, see you later. Thanks for stopping by, though. Yeah, wave two, or wave three, never mind. Trying, trying, trying.
Oh, come on.
Ah. Jeez. Oh, I can't even see who's left. Say whatever, we got enough eggs. Getting the heck out of here.
God.
Ooh, that last round. Hmm. That was some nonsense. I'd say chat's a little bit thin. I don't think we're gonna get a fourth. I just have to find a random for a fourth person.
Oh dear god, move!
That guy. Oh shoot. Oh dang it, oh dang it, oh dang it. Oh, I can't see squat! Oh dear! That mess off. Right back where you miss a lot of dying. Holy mackerel. Like the last match we did, pretty much the entire third wave was just a series of close calls. We're big nasty. Throw the egg over there, or the bomb thing. It's fine. You do whatever. Oh crap! Pretty much us three and occasional fourth person. Whoa, okay, all right. Dang, okay. Oh, we are dropping quick. Oh dear. Oh, why are they stacked on each other? Why are they stacked up? Oh dang it. Ah. Shoot. Shoot! I was kidding. Oh dear. Oh boy.
Oh crap.
Oh my goodness. Get up, you rascals.
Oh lordy.
Whole lot of that nonsense. Oscar, good evening. Yikes. That was crazy. Yeah, wasn't it? Ooh. Oscar, were you wanting in, or? Great job, thank you. It was a significant amount of luck as well. I don't feel like I can, in good conscience, say that was all due to skill. Afraid I didn't make that jump at first. Put him down. Ugh, lightly sprinkled to death. Oh, it's still low tide? it is. Oh dear. Poke your head up one more time. Stingers, those need to go. Get to go. And me and that scrapper, we weren't even didn't even manage to kill each other, we just kept running around. Another low tide? Alright. No, I guess we'll just come back here again. Kind of standing there, you could easily take out the scrapper, and he's just watching it happen. Get up! Oh dear. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Gathering, gathering! Oh, dang. Killing a bunch of stuff. I thought someone would have ran the eggs. Alright. Well. I might do like one or two more and I might call it a night. Switch was at 1%? Jesus. Yeah, I almost never play in, handheld mode. Like, maybe once in a great while, but... I
Come on.
Oh, dang it.
Shoot. I'm trying to.
Okay, all right. Good lord.
Over here, or...
Oh! Made it, okay.
Thought my aim might have been a hair off.
Where's the... Oh, okay. Dang.
Excuse you. Rude.
Get out of the ring, 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 get out of the ring.
Someone else is down. Who else is down?
Stop raining!
Excuse you.
Crap.
Oh crap.
Yeah.
Dang. from you, buddy. Come back here. Don't you run for me. I think that might be good for tonight. Ooh. You're gonna go? Man, I'm gonna go. End up starting the stream a little bit later than I wanted to, but whatever, I got my 400 back. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and back out, cash in my prizes, and see what, see if I got my ink resistance. I think about it. Do I even want it with the ink resistance? Because, I mean, ink resistance kind of sucks, actually. So I've got Ink Saver main right now. No, I'll keep it with sub. I'll do Ink Saver sub instead. Okay, neat. Now get rid of that. Or do I want... No, I've got plenty of stuff with swim speed. Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't have gotten ink resistance anyway. Oof. Alright, I think I'm good with that. Alright. Yeah, everyone, thanks for stopping by, sticking around for as long as you did. And, you guys have a great night, and take care of yourselves and others.